Safe travels, Cal.
A strange device. This one seems to be a duplicate. Both have been damaged by lightsabers.
Wasn't me. This time.
Perish the thought,
You think you can fix it?
I don't know. But I will certainly try.
Master Junda, the Empire is nearing Pilgrim Sanctuary.
Is it a strike force?
No, an excavation team.
Good. They don't know about the safe house.
Yet.
Safe house?
Hidden in the ruins. Have we begun evacuations?
They're already underway, but whether Armaius isn't responding.
Armaius has the communication codes.
If they capture him, he could put the entire hidden path at risk.
I know the ruins. I will go.
I'm coming with you. Boat?
You know what? I think I should stay here. Make myself useful.
I could use a research assistant.
Bring back Armaius.
You got it.
And no heroics.
With this one? No promises.
I think she was talking to you. Is the safe house far?
No, but we will need a spammel to get there. They gather near the base. Follow me.
Let's move.
All right.
What was this place?
An old anchorite monastery. Impressive, isn't it?
Yeah.
Pilgrim Sanctuary is an ancient temple. Seer and Master Cordova chose it as the Hidden Path safe house. We knew one day the Empire would come, just not so soon.
Master Junda told us of your coming. It is an honor to meet one she holds in such high regard. May I escort you? I have never met a witch before, and I have so many questions.
Pilgrim's Crossing is on the other side of the desert.
This way, Master Junda. We are nearly there. So, what do you think?
It's old, abandoned, and in the middle of nowhere. It's perfect.
There's our ride. Focus. Breeze won't say it, but he missed you.
I missed him too. But if you tell him that, I will retaliate.
Fair enough. Let's hope this spammel doesn't abandon us.
Don't hold a grudge, Cal. It's not you.
Near. Stop them!
One must possess the Force to enter these holy sites.
These sands hold the wisdom of all those who walked them centuries ago.
Remarkable. This was worth the journey, my friend.
What's something you learned traveling the galaxy?
That sometimes it is best not to ask questions. And to keep your eyes on the path ahead. Good luck.
You're not coming?
This you should do on your own.
Time to go.
How many safe houses does the path have left?
I do not know, but I suspect there are not many.
Thank you.
Attack him quickly!
This desert seems like it goes on forever.
Yes, it continues to surprise me.
Throw me a spin beam. Time to move.
You are Master Junda's friend. My thanks.
I would not travel by day if I were you. The Empire's presence has grown.
Wise counsel. I am in your debt.
Well fought, beast. You remind me of home, you know. Were you hungry? Now you will feed the other creatures. Let's try to avoid unnecessary attention.
Won't be easy when the desert's littered with imps.
Then we will deal with them too.
Have you been here before?
Yes. I once saved a pilgrim from a stormtrooper not far from here. Will you work for Saw Gerrera again?
Not sure. Haven't heard from him since Coruscant.
Thank you.
Force is with me.
Peaceful when you do that.
You were watching?
Perhaps.
Sometimes everything out in the desert starts to look the same.
You must focus on what is different. That is how you will not get lost.
Slow down now.
Interesting.
Imperial's on the way.
How'd you get involved with a hidden path?
I came across someone in need during my travels and helped them hide from the Empire. That eventually led me to the path.
Sometimes I wonder if destroying the holocron had any impact.
We protected the children on that list. But there are others.
And the Empire's still hunting them down. Sierra's base.
Yes. They are ancient security mechanisms. A remnant of those who came before. When the Empire arrived, the ancients began to use these.
Old tech is less conspicuous.
Exactly. Well done. Shall we continue?
Safe house is in there?
Yes. The temple is abandoned and well fortified.
Perfect place to hide from the Empire.
So we thought.
We'll find Brother Armias.
I hope so. We will take the back route. It is the fastest way.
That looks like trouble.
At least there's two of us. One for each of its claws. Told me what happened on Coruscant.
Yeah. They were good friends. I wish you could have met them. Let's slow down.
Ready yourself for combat. Just like all the time. to Tanalore?
Not yet. But we found some devices from the High Republic. Master Cordova's inspecting them now.
Seer and her master are quite the pair. They've been a vital asset to the path since they joined us.
Did you come across any other Jedi on your travels?
No, Cal. If I had, I would have contacted you.
Thank you.
A shortcut to Seer's base. That is where we are going. But we must take the long way for now.
Look at this.
We'll regroup near the temple.
Hey, Merrin! Watch yourself out there.
I'll be doing the watching, Cal.
Just you and me again. Welcome, traveler. Though your journey started long ago. Huh. One-way door. Give me a sec. I want to tweak a few things. Great time to change up our equipment. Not your typical blaster.
touching anything here. Don't want to wake the dead. Devoted to the very end. But to what cause? Let's try that again, BD. Okay, what do we got? Knew we'd make it. Eventually. This has been here for a long time. Map of the region. There's Pilgrim Sanctuary across the bridge. Wonder what those markers mean.
Brace yourself, BD! This remind you of Zeppo too?
Can't make that. Too windy.
Back to Pilgrim Sanctuary.
The Empire's closing in.
Let's split up. I will slow their progress. We'll regroup near the temple.
Hey, Merrin. Watch yourself out there.
I'll be doing the watching.
Just you and me again.